Come on, Kilo, we have to find a way out of this damn courthouse! We got a long way down from here, Kilo.
Thank you. sir. Colonel Loomis just abandoned us. Permission to call him an asshole, sir.
Permission to call him whatever you want, cadet. Grab weapons if you need them, and head through the door, Kilo. Nice. Wretches! I thought killing Karn was gonna decrease the amount of grubs in Halvo Bay.
Those doors ain't gonna hold!
We're almost there, Kilo! Double time it! They're on!
Thank you. Hey, Paddock, you saved Loomis and he took off.
He did. I guess I'm gonna have to kill him later.
That's left of Loomis's grand strategy.
Ravens, over to the left!
Growing fast!
you miss!
Tough.
do?
We take our time.
There's a difference between war and cruelty.
War is cruelty. And this one's not over. A word, Lieutenant? That's the last time anyone's going to address you as Lieutenant. I'm dropping the charges, but you'll never be an officer again.
Yeah, why should all these brains be wasted on an officer? Sir.
Private. Never.
No wonder I was supposed to keep an eye on you.
On me? For what?
I guess they thought you might try to steal our military technology. Which you did.
Illegally access military technology. There's a difference.
Pardon me, Lieutenant Baird.
It's Private Baird now. Loomis just demoted me.
My congratulations.
Couldn't have done it without you.
I think that means I might be in charge.
Perfect.
Cole, do we have this much tension between us?